Seriously, you really want to play chicken with the American voter? Look what they did to you in the last election. Or you'll be on a strict diet of peanuts.